Now, here's a little story I got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with that rap
MCA
and me,
my team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere. Just me and my horsey and a quart of beer. Riding across the land, kicking up sand. Sheriff's flashes on my tail, cause I'm in demand. One lonely beastie I be. All by myself without no botsy. The sun is beating down on my baseball hat. The air is getting hot, the beer is getting flat. Looking for a girl, I ran into a guy. His name is MCA, I said howdy, he said hi. He told a little story that sounded well rehearsed. 4 days on the run and that he's dying of thirst. The brew is in my hand, and he was on my tip. His voice was hoarse, his throat was dry, he asked me for a sip. He said, can I get some? I said, you can't get none. Had a chance to run, I pulled out a shotgun. Quick on the draw, I thought I'd be dead. He put the gun to my head, and this is what he said.
Now, my name is MCA, I got a license to kill. Yeah. I think you know what time it is, it's time to get ill. Yeah. Now, what do we have here? And I'm all in his beer. Uh-huh. I run this land, you understand, I made myself clear.
We stepped into the wind, he had a gun, I had a grin. You think the story's over, but it's ready to begin.
One thing that we're working on with this forge, with this 1144 steel, is going to be a butcher knife. So I use these tongs here; they work. So here we go with the forge. Forge is going. Gonna pop this on in, and here we go. There, I'll let it cook a little bit, get warm, nice and warm, pop it out when it's ready to nice and red, and that'll be it. This is a 1144 steel, and it's in there getting nice and toasty. We got the blue flame on it right now, and yeah, it's heating up. Could take it out until it's glowing red. That's about the only way I'll be able to hammer it. Well, one thing I can say, that if you think that you got strong forearms, try forging. You can see the veins popping out. It's just so swollen. Ugh, so tired using that hammer. Anyways, here we go. Now I got a spike in there, a railroad spike, and I'm still working on that round. I got the round flat, 1144. Took everything I got. I wish I had a power hammer. You know, the hydraulic hammer thing that just squishes the metal together, and like, you could be a lazy ass and just do nothing and just be like, oh, I'm just gonna shape the metal now and sharpen it up and then sell it. Yeah, okay. But doing this stuff by hand, it's a whole nother story. And you know, doing stuff the hard way, you learn a lot, and you appreciate, you know, anything that makes it easier, you're going to appreciate that. So if you want to try forging, go ahead and try out forging. It's super, super exhausting. I'm going to show you the end product after I get done, you know, heating it up and doing whatever, so hammering it out. So I've hammered this thing about maybe 150 times. More to come. Here we go.